What do you feel? Thank you. Thank you. Hello there. How did you like your first full house flip? I noticed that as well, and I did some research. It turns out it was actually a floating house at one point. The owner traveled along the coast, and one day she decided to stay in Pinnaco for some time. She was so fed up with the constant rocking that she asked fishermen to help her pull the houseboat to shore. After some time, she felt a call of the sea again, so she got a new boat and left the old one behind. Speaking of old houses, maybe you'd like to take care of another one. Great! Then I think you'll be happy to hear this. There's a site where you can look for rundown houses. Just buy them, do your magic, and put them on sale. I'm sure that with your work quality, you'll find buyers in no time. You did so well with the last house that I managed to sell it for way more than I expected. So, I want to share some of the profit with you. It should be enough for you to buy your own house to flip. If you want to, of course. Take care and good luck with your career. Yeah.